Okay, we're in downtown Halifax by the ferry terminal. I'm doing this story for all the bikers that come down here every Thursday, and they sit around this circle showing all their awesome bikes, motorbikes, and everybody, it's been like a cultural thing, and people have been doing this for years, and people love it. So now I'm going to go around this cul-de-sac here, and I'm going to show you that now they're banning the motorcycles from ever coming down here. But meanwhile, they're allowing all these cars to park anytime they want and block the street. And they're saying that the motorcycles are not allowed because it's a security issue. And as you can see, as I go around here, what do you see? Here you see loading zone, Monday to Friday, city property, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. And they're no longer allowing the motorcycles to come down here on Thursday evenings. And they're not allowing them to come down here at any time because they used to sit them. And you can see my pictures below this video. And the link below this video of how wonderful it was when all these awesome motorbikes would come here from all over the world and park here, and it was a very, very a nice cultural thing for the people. And now they're not allowing this anymore, and that's why I'm doing this video, just to show you that the city of Halifax doesn't do anything fair for anybody. So they're allowing these guys to park their trailers and trucks on the boardwalk. They're allowing all these vehicles to park here all day long, but yet they won't allow the motorcycles to come down here in the evenings. And I was told by the bikers that Stainer's Wharf, which is right in front of us, was the one that did the complaining. And we have a new mayor, and the new mayor doesn't give a damn about people with motorcycles, so now they're banning the motorcycles from coming down here altogether. So it's time for the Halifax people to wake up and say something's wrong here. Anyway, thank you for listening, and this is just my small little protest video to show you that things are not fair in Halifax, and this shouldn't be allowed. So you can see all these vehicles are just sitting here parking here, and they stopped the motorcycles, saying it was a safety issue. What it is Stainer's doesn't like people having their motorcycles that make a lot of noise, because Stainer's thinks he owns this spot, and he wants to have his bands playing out here, making all kinds of racket that other people don't want to hear. So you know, he used his connections with the corrupt mayor, because what the mayor did banning the motorcycles down here is not fair at all, and I want to see the motorcycles come back. And I think everybody needs to know that this is happening in Halifax. Thank you for listening, and spread this rumor. That's not a rumor, sorry. Spread this video around, and check the link out below this video to the photo album that has all the photographs and the wonderful bikes that I've photographed over the years. This is the Visionary Folk Photographer. Thank you for listening and watching. Have a good day.